top. Let's look at the figure 4 now. Make sure that everybody can see. This arm is controlling, this arm is on top. And if this guy tried to pull, it's very difficult to pull. Now, how Guillaume can roll him? Few things. Number one, he can actually use a bridge. Do the bridge. And now turn to the side. It's 45 degrees. Go. Start raising your pressure back forward while you crossing your hands here. Only one hand is enough. Hold it tight. And as you go up, bring this pelvis as high as possible. Now start creating pressure down and now start switching your hips. You start here. Place one leg here. So just assume that he's trying to punch you with his hand and you block him here. The other leg is on the pelvis. Now from here, as I start switching to the side, I place my leg 90 degrees on his head. This is proper, this is wrong. Right, wrong. This hand, I'm going to pull as deep as I can to this side. Now I'm pulling the leg down, putting my other leg on top, and now we start tapping already, but in reality, I'm going to. Now the leg, this leg will not be able to come on top. Now you push the other leg, turn, you have one hand on the groin, one hand on the eyes, your left hand can go to the eyes, just at the same time, and you stand up. And moving away from the knife. So he's not staying face the knife, he's not staying here, he's moving to the side. See the shield position? Okay, one more time. Now, if he's going to do only this move, this guy, the bad guy, going to pull back. So if he's doing that on me, now I'm going to pull back and stabbing many, many things. Most important, connect everything to you, because the other guys start to pull like crazy. And now, from this position, either you bite the hand or start manipulating the wrist. So look at the wrist, take the knife, and immediately disengage. Serving somebody. Here. Here. Let's do only this. I'm holding it quite strong. Good. Here we go. I'm going to control this hand, but stop this hand from striking me by pushing his nose this way as I am entering my other hand here. By me pushing the nose, it doesn't give this hand the mobility to go so far to my nose. To my hand. As you do that, connect your shoulder to here. How you connect your shoulder? You come to it, but you also bring it to you. So this is like a third hand. Now, at that stage, as I turn to him, you start to feel the pressure. I don't need to be strong to do that. Structure will allow you to get control, which can let you control the risk. This way and pull this one and continue this all in one big motion. Try to do that.
Yo.